This forecast is powered by Johnson's Appliances in Benning, your local independent appliances and Benning retailers. Visit us in-store or online at johnsonsappliances.net.
Good morning, everybody. I am excited because, well, it is Friday, and I get to do my little Friday dance and be happy and jovial. And look, the weekend is here. Before we dive into your summer sultry forecast, let's take a look at our holiday countdown and get a smile on your face first thing in the morning. 3 weeks from today, the summer solstice arrives, and that marks the official beginning of the summer season. 36 days until the 4th of July. I can't believe it. It feels like just a hop, skip, and a jump away. And some of you, I know, are commenting on Facebook all the time saying, hey, when is fall getting here? Well, Labor Day, 101 days. I know that seems like forever away from now, though. 68 right now in Hamilton, 66 for Trenton, 68 in Edison, 66 in New York City, 63 in Atlantic City, and 67 in the Cape May area. These winds are out of the south, and that's going to help pump in that moisture. Look at our dew point right now of 65 in Hamilton, 64 for Edison. It's going to come up through the course of the morning and into the afternoon. We're talking dew points in the lower 70s. That is icky to like the nth degree. You'll be able to like cut the air with a knife. It's going to be so thick and stale and stagnant and all that. By tonight, cold fronts out to our west. These numbers are going to start to crash, especially by tomorrow morning. Look at where we are by the afternoon, into the 40s and 50s. That is a nice refreshing feel. So outside right now, we have clouds, some pokes of sunshine, definitely areas of patchy dense fog out there, and that's why we're going a yellow light for some of our area roadways, especially towards the coast. Here's our cold front that we're watching. This gets here late tonight, comes through early tomorrow morning, and we're outlining a small area where severe thunderstorms are possible. Ironically, I'll be camping right up here tonight, and it looks like that's where most of the activity is going to be, and then that line should kind of fizzle as it gets into most of New Jersey. Warren and Sussex County, you guys have the best bet for something to try to stay together tonight. Let's time it out for you. We have a few scattered showers that are actually possible throughout the course of the day. Heavy downpours, the number one concern. And then here comes that front. You see the oranges and yellows. It's where the very heavy rain is. Even in the central and south Jersey after midnight, some thunder boomers are possible. We start tomorrow off on a cloudy note, maybe some patchy fog, but then in the afternoon, we clear out nicely. Northwest winds settle in, and I think you'll be able to get down to the beach. No issues. Temperatures across the area today, lower 80s for South Jersey. Pretty much the same thing for North and Northwest New Jersey. If you're heading to, if you're going to go outside for whatever reason, make sure you're staying hydrated. Heat indices around 90 degrees. Perhaps you want to get down to the coast. Not the best beach day. Tomorrow is going to be the better day. 55 in the water. That marine layers with us early in the morning and a moderate rip current risk. So just be careful and mindful out there. 82 on your Saturday, and you'll see those cooler temperatures coming in. Sunday, refreshing. Monday's a great day, and we stay in the low and mid 70s next week.